Happy Thursday, August 28th, 2014, everyone. Welcome to CNN Breaking News. I'm Tom.
And I'm Ben. And now, our headlines for this week.
Can you buy a cheap gift card from Walmart?
And how much does a boat cost when you buy it? We're going to talk about that straight ahead.
But first, here's a quick message from our advertising sponsors. CNN Breaking News is next in 15 seconds.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. See how much you could save with Allstate. Are you in good hands?
Now live from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, this is CNN Breaking News, starting now.
Thanks for joining us for Breaking News on CNN. It's Thursday, August 28, 2014. Now our headlines.
Can you actually buy a Walmart or a Target gift card for the same price?
Actually, you can't actually buy the same gift cards, whether it's Walmart or Target, for the same price, because they cost too much.
Okay, time to be realistic here. Walmart and Target do not sell the gift cards for the same price, people.
Okay, our viewers want to know this question. How much will a boat cost if you buy it?
It depends on the size and the pricing of how much the boat would cost.
Okay, let's be realistic here. Is that a true answer or a fake answer?
Oh, it's true. Anyway, we're almost out of time. We'll see you next time on CNN Breaking News.
So long from us, and have a safe week.
This has been CNN Breaking News. Thank you for watching. We're now going to return you to your regular programming.